Indian Coast Guards on Sunday airlifted four injured crew members from an offshore casino vessel that got grounded off Miramar Beach in Panji in Goa. While the vessel was drifting in choppy waters and had hit a sandbar, the injured were immediately rescued following a helicopter-borne rescue operation. The helicopter was placed into service because the choppy waters made it difficult to rescue the crew members by a rescue boat.